10 a.m. on Lachlan Street, and it's almost time for him to visit me, like he does every day. He is once again, he's the only one who sees me, listens to what I have to say. He asks me what I want. I'm trying to find a way to answer.
Coffee, please.